Welcome to Great Life Zone. Can anyone develop psychic medium abilities? The short answer to this question is yes. Almost anybody can learn how to connect with and speak to the other side. Generally, it is a good idea to work on other parts of your intuition first. So before you dive into psychic mediumship, what you would want to do is ask yourself, where is my intuition the strongest? For a lot of people, their intuition is very subtle. It comes to them in a whisper and it seems to pop up only when they are in some kind of danger or when they are about to make a decision that they know they are making the wrong choice on. For example, let's say you meet someone and you hit it off with this person really well. It does not matter if you are looking at this person as a friend or someone more special. You connect with this person really well, but there is something inside you that's saying, be careful. Something is off with this person, like there is something that seems off. But you may override that intuitive hit because you get along with this person so well or because they have such good social proof. So there is something that is causing you to not listen to that inner voice of yours. And more often than not, what happens is that inner voice turns out to be correct. So most people haven't taken the time to really develop their intuition. And when it does pop up, it's almost by accident, or it is something that they don't really pay attention to because they haven't taken the time to really develop it. Therefore, before you dive into psychic mediumship, it's really important that you first learn how to develop other parts of your intuition first. There are so many different ways to do this. You can develop your intuition through prayer, through meditation, through working with tarot cards or oracle cards or any other type of divinatory system. You can even open up your intuition by reading spiritual books. So things like A Course in Miracles or the Holy Bhagavad Gita or even the Holy Bible. Whatever resonates with you, simply reading these books and taking the time to contemplate the messages afterwards is a wonderful way to start opening up your intuition. When we are reading spiritual books or listening to them through with audiobooks, we are proving to the divine that we have an interest into the spirit world. When we have an interest in the divine matters, then divine takes special notice of us and divine starts working with us. That's when we might notice that our energy starts to expand or our intuition becomes a little louder. As mentioned already, there are many different ways of developing your intuition, and it usually happens once you just become more spiritually aware. So awareness is always the first step in expanding your intuition. Having a relationship with the spirit world, whether that's through your angels or guides or God or whatever you call it, alongside practicing different intuitive exercises of strengthening your intuition, are going to be two different components. These two are necessary to build the bridge for you to start working with the spirit world, to start working as a psychic mediumship. That first step of working with your intuition and with spirit guides, whether it's the universe or guides or whatever, it should take probably at least a year to get you off the ground. Sometimes it takes a lot more than a year, but a year is enough time to at least get the foundation and get the ball rolling in the right direction. If you wish to help others with your unique gifts, you can. If you feel you have hidden intuitive abilities and you wish to develop them, you may have to dedicate time and efforts developing them. With your special abilities, you might want to help others by facilitating contact with their loved ones who have departed from this world. You will thus become a bridge between the people on this planet with the entities in the spirit realm. You may discover that your abilities are somewhat better developed than you had imagined. You may do it as a hobby or as a profession to provide guidance, healing, and relief for friends, family, and professional clients. Communicating with the spirit world on a regular basis keeps you in touch with spirit companions, spirit guides, and the universal consciousness. It also allows receiving in the infinite intelligent energy. Being a spiritual medium, you can provide huge help to people. Primarily, this would come in the form of conveying the messages for them from the other side. Such messages of their departed dear ones may be of different values to people here. For example, it may give a feeling of comfort to a woman that her husband still lives on in spirit form, or confirming to a skeptic that death is not the end, or giving a message to a lady that her father is pleased with her achievements. Imagine how this can make people feel. People may transcend their grief, sadness, guilt, etc. And this in turn gives them relief from stress, depression, worry, anxiety. Some clients may even experience healing. The mediumship must under no circumstances be taken as a game. It requires years of dedicated training, self-development, personal balancing, and tuning. After all, you are dealing with other people's emotions and personal life issues, and it's a big responsibility. A good spiritual medium has to be spiritual, honest, and truthful, with the will to serve. Spiritual mediumship is a selfless act. A good professional medium may need to charge his clients a fee to take care of his needs in this materialistic world, but mediumship should not be undertaken with the motive of making quick profit and lots of money. Instead, it should be with the highest intent to help others, provide understanding, reassurance, and comfort. When you become a conduit or a channel for spirit entities to convey meaning to their loved ones on earth, you are reaffirming to your client that these bonds of love and friendship go on forever. It's an incredible service to provide for someone. It is going to require a lot of practice though. I hope you will find this video useful and interesting. You may like to read the detailed article with more suggestions and information on the subject. We have given the link in the description box below. Please do share and like this video. I would also urge you to visit our website powerfulmoneyaffirmations.com and also do get connected with us on social media. The links to our social media pages are on your screen now. We keep putting useful videos and articles on our website and also on Facebook page. We would love to see your comments, suggestions, and experiences. For more videos in future, please subscribe this channel and click on the bell icon. Thank you so much for watching this video till the end.